The Lee County Sheriff's Office says it's no longer investigating this skull found on Sanibel Island. They say, according to the state, the skull is from a Native American burial ground. NBC2's Jacqueline Beavis joins us live in our newsroom to explain.
Now, Peter, a biologist, was the one who was working on removing some tortoises from land and preparing for a development to be built. But he found a lot more than he bargained for when he found that human skull. Tonight we're learning, though, the skull may not be alone.
A biologist comes across a lot of things in research, but a find like this on a tortoise hunt is one of a kind.
You know, dug behind it to pop it out to check it, and that's when it landed in my lap and I realized this is not a coconut.
Not a coconut, and now we know, despite the looks of the major response last week, not a crime either. The sheriff's office tells us they're no longer investigating. The Department of State came out to evaluate and found the skull to be connected to Native American burial grounds.
I'm sure there are other graves out there that we haven't stumbled on.
The find isn't unheard of on the island. Sanibel is the forever home of other past settlers as well.
There was one grave site, Bowen, B-O-W-E-N. He came in 1893.
Now, that most recent discovery could mean big changes for the site off Wolfer Road. Many ancient burial grounds are protected, meaning the current efforts to put new developments at the site could end now. Time and any additional findings at the location will tell what the life looks like for the land after this discovery. Reporting live in the newsroom, Jacqueline Beavis, NBC2.